The dessert's complimentary.
You say, sir, you have no money.
Jama ko poor Canadian. Dessert ka li complimentary diban. At a pan nai.
First day type paali mo. Or direct aage ita upore uthi.
Na, ita emne na re, baba.
Sorry. Hello guys, this is Rasan the Choro Bhai. Today's video, I'm in this condition because আমি যে রেস্টুরেন্টের রিভিউ দিব ওটার জন্য আমার জামা কাপড় সব বেচে দেওয়া লাগছে এন্ড আমাদের কোনো স্পন্সর নাই ভিউয়ারশিপও নাই সো এন্ড ইফ ইউ কাম ক্লোজার গাইজ আজকের ভিডিওর জন্য আই গট আ ক্লিন কাট কারণ চুল কাটলাম দাড়িটা কাটলাম কিন্তু মোচটা চোরের মতো রাখছি জানো কেন বিকজ দ্য নেক্সট রেস্টুরেন্ট উই আর গোনা রিভিউ এটা চোরের মতো দাম রাখে এন্ড দেয়ার নান আদার দ্যান সাভা সো লেটস গো এন্ড চেক ইট আউট সো গাইজ রাইট নাও উই আর ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ সাভা এন্ড উই উইল বি চেকিং ইট আউট সো লেটস গো Good afternoon. Table for three. This place has like one of the nicest views in Gulshan or Bonani. Like if you see the, you can literally see the downstairs. You can see everything. Even your ex who's cheating on you. She's over there. Do you know what's amazing? The fact that everyone's staring. Just because I'm wearing a lungi. So a few days back, they did a soft launch where they invited all the makeup artists to taste their food. Real smart. But yeah. one thing, what's your cuisine?
European.
So it's a fusion European or anything in specific? Okay, fusion. Okay, that's cool. If you look at the menu, they have a lot of nice items. Over here, like I heard a lot about the sea bus. Where's the sea bus? The overpriced sea bass. Oh yeah, it's over
it's
here.
It's not a sea bass, it's a sea bass.
Oh, it's a sea bass. Okay, I mean halka ek to kamla hote pari. Tumar jhamela
ki. Kamla na, say it properly.
Yeah, I feel personally attacked.
No, you should.
It's sea bass. I said sea bass. You guys heard it. Arshan is wrong.
You said sea bass.
This is like 2250 plus plus. This is 2000. This is 950. This is 250. Okay. Okay. No wonder I had to sell all my jama kapur just to come here and eat. Guys, I'm rich sponsored though. So yeah, putting everything aside, Dada, can you lend me some money?
I don't think I can afford this place.
Okay. So putting everything aside, I think I'm gonna go for their most expensive item, which is the Australian ribeye, caramelized onion, baked carrot puree. Aro 10ta letter thakto, I don't know. It's pretty big. So okay, I think I'll go for this one. And I'll go for a dessert, which was the mango pavale, which was like 450 plus plus. So let's see how it turns out.
They are very pissed at you. I am pretty sure.
Who?
I've seen your videos.
Really?
Armin showed me.
Oh.
Huh? Armin, a friend of mine. Show me your videos.
Oh, which?
You made one, I remember when I watched the farmhouse. When the
farmhouse?
Yeah,
the chef. You're the chef, right?
Yeah.
Well, I heard a lot of good things about you.
Good.
Where were you first, sir?
London. I'm from Scotland, Glasgow. Here. I moved to London when I was 18.
So, what do you think about my videos?
Yeah, they're good, huh?
Very? No?
Yeah.
Not bad. I'm looking forward to trying the steak, the ribeye.
Yeah, you will love it.
I hope I love it.
Medium rare. The concept we came up with is dining is more like modern social dining. You can eat like fancy meals, like, but in an informal setting.
Yeah.
You know, but a good service, you know, a five star service.
Yeah, yeah.
But no, you can sit in your chubby bottoms, you can eat it with your, you know, and relax
and
feel comfortable. And that's the vibe we're trying to be here. We're not trying to be
something very different in Halka.
Yeah, we're not trying to be formal, like people bring their girlfriends or wife, their other wife, you know what I mean? And
then,
yeah,
that's funny.
So that's
true.
So we're not fine dining, restaurant is people were portraying. I've seen it on Food Talk. Oh, you're a fine dine.
No.
There's no.
See, that's why I came in wearing a lungi. Yeah. This is our ethnic traditional.
I've seen the lungi many times.
Yeah, so see, I'm trying to promote this. I'm trying to bring it back in style.
We actually, a lot of us, when we all.
Have you ever worn one?
No.
You should. It's so comfortable. I'm sure if you wear this and you're cooking, the food's gonna. I know you're bomb, but it's gonna be more bomb. Okay, yeah.
Well, let me know how it is. I've got a wee.
Yeah. What's your name?
Simon.
Yeah. Okay, nice to meet you.
No worries, but I'll come and say hello just before you go.
This is like $1,200 for 12 inch. And so, guys, এখন তো বাংলায় বলতে হবে. লুঙ্গি পরে আছি ট্রেডিশন, মানে আমি আমার রুটসটা কখনো ভুলতে পারবো না.
তার মধ্যে বাংলা কি?
তো ফার্স্টে না বলতে না বলতে আমাদের কাছে আছে হলো রে ভাই, তার সাথে সাথে আছে হলো অনেক. Wait, are these carrots?
Dekhen.
Memar jibone eto jos jos carrot dekhini arshan khete jacche ja dekhte partechi. Oh my god. So amader kache
ami ektu pacchi carrot.
Amader kache gorur gosh ache. Gorur gosh jeta holo better steak kora chop gula. Tuna na. So etar moddhe we have like 180 gram. So let's try it out. 180 gram. That is very interesting. Okay, let's just try the steak arshan.
That is not how you have
the steak. I know, but I don't care. It's a 5-star steak, among 3-star. But my mom has called me chicken. There's a nice carrot puree. Dada, I think it's a pizza.
It's soft and light, so I'm trying this out.
How do you
stick it? It's not that good. How can I want to go? মানে একটা জিনিস আমি বলবো, আমাদের লোকাল যে স্টেক হাউসগুলো Woodhouse, Shaw's, ওখানে স্টেক 300 গ্রাম দেয়, ওটার দাম 1400 টাকা. ওরাও ইম্পোর্টেড মিট ইউজ করে কিন্তু. হ্যাঁ, আর এখানে ব্যাটারের পর 2800 টাকা দিয়ে. আই ডোন্ট লাইক দিস স্টেক অনেস্টলি. স্টেক গ্রুপ ইটস মিডিয়াম রেয়ার বাট try some, like, I'm kawaii baby.
So first then, I'm gonna be feeding my cinematographer out there.
I'm gonna be feeding my photographer, Dada.
Something missing?
To be honest, I like the pizza more.
I'm just gonna give my personal opinion today. I'm not going to add. I would have rated 4.5 or 5 because honestly, our taste buds are not going to go. Oh yeah, different people have different opinions. Eta ta jinish
sure.
Jar jeta bhalo lage shobar eta lagbe na, but amar lage nai.
This is not medium rare, this is rare. I'm sure because it's too chewy. Mone hocche kacha mangsho khacche.
By the way, I was chewing and still chewing.
Also, one is tomar mukh dekha korchhe.
Gile fel mani ache.
Take it
just a
flavor.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
That is
good. Yeah, it's like raw meat cooked flavor. Itar dam pura steak ta nilsa holo 2250 plus for 2800 taka. So mone hocche 2800 taka drain e phelai diye asche. So kind of pissed off, like very mediocre.
Let's try this pizza.
Yeah.
Oh wait, this is so soft. I think this is an egg.
It is an egg.
And this is beef, this is chicken. This is tomatoes, capsicums, few capsicums also.
Just eat it in Bangla style. It's very good, right?
The pizza is pretty good.
Pizza is really good.
It's very soft. I love the base. I think this is sourdough.
The dessert. Oh man.
The decoration is lit.
So guys, right now we have the mango pavole or something. I'm jani na. But either dam holo around 475 plus. This is around 700 taka. Basically, gelato simo throwback. Duita bichi beshi thike dam ektu beshi. Oh guys, ami dieted. This was the exterior. It's fully sugar. I'm not sure. All right, but let's try the filling. You get a custardy flavor, different fruits. You can definitely feel that. এই যে ড্র্যাগন বিচি, সে ড্র্যাগন ফ্রুট, তারপর এই যে বেদানা, আম. দিস ইজ ডেফিনেটলি ভেরি টেস্টি. আই উড গিভ দিস 7.5 আউট অফ 10. But for the price of, I don't know, কত আছে 700 টাকার মতো, definitely not worth it considering আমের কেজি এটা আমের সিজন না। আমি যদি ফ্রুট খেতে আসতাম আমি এই যে বনানী কাঁচা বাজারে যাইতাম।
হাবিবস
ও না টাকা শেষ।
The desert is complimentary.
You say, sir, you have more money.
Oh, Jama ko pura kine diyen. Desert ka bhi complimentary diyen. And a pant nahi.
Or amake complimentary dessert ta diye dilo. Nice try, Sava. Nice try.
Good, good.
On the house.
Oh, nice try. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
Can I kidney, man?
He had the steak. This was the ribeye, which was 180 grams of meat, and yeah, it. Amra dekhte as you can see, shesh kore nai. This is 2250 plus plus. It comes out to 2800. Definitely not worth it because it's a bit too chewy. I ordered medium rare, and it looks like it's rare, so it wasn't that good. And bhitor the flavor on a kom chilo. And then we ordered the pizza. I really liked the pizza because, as you can see, it was very good. They use sourdough and. It has a very different flavor. It's Arshaner piece, which I'm going to try for. The dessert, which is on the house. Basically, if you want to eat banana, if you like fall, you can definitely go to Habib Fruits. They're not our sponsors. Habib Fruits, I'm sure you're going to get it. So, I'm going to eat banana. I'm going to
get Lungi's sponsor.
I think that dessert was 700 and I would give that a solid 5 out of 10 considering the price. And guys, make sure to follow me on Instagram and as well as on subscribe to me on YouTube. Do not follow these people. Other link thakbe ona caption so they follow korbana. Eder amra chini ona je dui jon camera piche. And this is Arsan the Choto Bhai bringing justice to you guys. Guys, this video is available on Facebook, YouTube as well as Kotha. So make sure to check it out.